We show you how to develop depth-first search from the specification. The method will use recursion. The method is to visit every node reachable along a path of unvisited nodes from the node U, and it has the precondition that U is not visited. The same algorithm works for both directed and undirected graphs. We write a very abstract version of the algorithm. For example, we don't look at class node, and we don't describe how to maintain information about which nodes have been visited. We just allow ourselves to ask, if U is not yet visited, and to write visit U to say that node U has now been visited. We also use a loop to process the neighbors of node U. First, draw an outline of the graph showing node U and its neighbors. Visited nodes are black, and unvisited nodes are white. Thus, U is white, and since we don't know what N's neighbors are, we make two white and one black. We draw each neighbor as a triangle, indicating that the neighbor may have neighbors, which may also have neighbors, etc. We overlap some triangles to remind ourselves that there could be edges between nodes of different triangles. This is, after all, a general graph. You don't have to draw the triangles overlapping, like this, but it does give us a good reminder that the triangles are not trees. According to the specification, the nodes to be visited are on unvisited paths starting at U and going through its left unvisited neighbor, or its right unvisited neighbor. We now write the body of the method. The specification says to visit every node reachable along a path of unvisited nodes from node U. It also says that U is unvisited. Looking at the graph outline, therefore, the first step is to visit U. But now, the unvisited neighbors of U are no longer reachable on an unvisited path starting at U. So, for each neighbor W of U, we now have to visit all nodes reachable along paths of unvisited nodes from W. The similarity of the statement to the method spec indicates that a recursive call, dfsw, will do the job. Respecting the precondition that the parameter of a call on DFS is unvisited, we write the loop. And that's it. The method has been written.